Final from the McDermott Center, UIW 83, Our Lady of the Lake 74. Postgame is presented by Image 360, San Antonio West, and we're now joined by assistant coach, Coach Holloway. Coach, lot to digest there down the stretch. What are your kind of initial takeaways from the win?
It's always good to get a win. Down the stretch, thought we got sped up, kind of lost our composure some. Lot to learn from, though.
When we talked to Coach before this game, he mentioned consistency being a key factor. Coming out of the gates, y'all started out really hot offensively, and then kind of that middle stretch of that first half cranked down defensively. What was kind of the good bright spots in that first half that let y'all build a 14-point lead?
Well, I thought we were really connected during those stretches. But like Coach said, and as you alluded to, it's about consistency, and we didn't do it consistently this game.
Mm-hmm. What can you pinpoint the key to making your team more consistent and kind of minimizing those lulls where it kind of gives another team a chance to creep back into the game?
Well, I think it starts in practice. You know, you play one or two games a week, but you get to practice 5 days. And if you can develop that consistently there, I think it'll more translate into those games. So we have to continue to do that in practice, and it should translate more in the games.
Speaking about some individual performances, Josh Morgan was stellar tonight, tied his single game career high in 3-point makes with 7, having 24 points. What allows him to be so successful day in, day out, being a kind of a veteran for y'all?
I think he's a veteran, and so he's been through this before, and so he knows what to expect night in, night out, and he's one of those guys that knows what consistency is about.
He knows what consistency is about. A lot of other new faces still kind of gelling. Got to see Alex for the first time here. He's played now 3 games. He's been a bright spot for you with the game winner versus UIC. How are you seeing all these moving pieces kind of gelling here at the start now of Southland play?
Well, it takes time. So we're seeing some of it develop in real time. But again, a lot of that is developed in practice. He's been practicing all year, so he's had some experience doing that. But it's different when the lights are on, and so it's going to be just a matter of practice and more game experience so he can get more consistent as well.
And then our last question, kind of going in, looking ahead towards bringing in the 2-time reigning Southland champs in for your conference opener. What's going to be kind of your pinpoint in practice of we've got to get these things cleaned up as we welcome the Islanders in?
Well, that's going to be a challenge. Obviously, they are returning league champions. They do a lot of things well, but they are a consistent team. You know what you're going to get night in, night out from them. A lot of it is toughness, taking care of the ball. So, you know, those things will be paramount for us.
Coach, thank you for your time. Congrats on the win, and good luck this Saturday.
Thank you.
Postgame rolls on as we are now joined by Josh Morgan after an 83-74 win over Our Lady of the Lake and leading scorer tonight. Josh, just how is it feeling? I mean, you were on fire, 7-for-11 from behind the arc. I mean, what was really working for you?
I feel like just me being prepared before the game, coming in early, and then in practice, getting in my shooting yoga, being ready when the ball comes to me, not hesitating. I think that's what worked well for me today.
We talked to Kevin here, as our SID, and it said that you've had these types of games the last couple of years where you've gotten to these 7-point, 3-point mades per game the last 2 years. When it's kind of a night like tonight where you're just drilling shot after shot, is it just full shoot mode, or what becomes the game plan?
Well, my teammates did a great job of finding me in transition, and I think once you make 1, 2, 3, they start to look for you, and then I think that's what really got me going. My teammates found me, and I just ran the floor.
Mm-hmm. Is there kind of a, like a shooting mentality of what you've got? Of once you make one, do you just what are you thinking about? What take us inside, kind of your brain, and how is it an outer body experience or what is it?
For me, even if I miss the shot before, I'm still thinking like shot ready, shot prepared, shot yoga, and I can miss like three in a row, four in a row, but as long as I'm ready to take the next one, it's the same mentality each time I think it's going in.
Looking at the game as a whole for the entire team, y'all built a substantial lead there in the first half, and then it kind of dwindled down late. What was the key to making sure y'all pulled it out at the very end?
Well, for honestly, it shouldn't have got to that point, but I think just being strong with the ball, we kind of struggled with pressure and I feel like just taking care of the ball was, we had like 20 turnovers. I think that was the biggest part, but I think just staying calm and not letting our foot off the gas was the most important part that let them get back into the game.
Mm-hmm. Now you get ready for Southland Conference play. You're one of these veteran leaders for the entire team. How excited are you to get to conference play and start quote unquote the real season?
I'm very excited. Being in this league for a couple years, 3 years now, it's wide open. Like, there's anything can happen. I've seen it happen. And as long as we just stick together and not panic, I guess, but it's wide open. So I think we could finish first, honestly.
Mm-hmm. Josh, thank you for your time. Congrats on a career night. Congrats on the win. Good luck this Saturday. And Josh Morgan, this has been the conclusion of our post-game recap presented by Image 360 San Antonio West.